Meet Andrew. He's a regular 17-year-old kid. And look, he's thirsty. What'll he pick? Ah, milk. A good choice. Milk is a great source of vitamin D and calcium, which you need for your growing bones.
Nice.
Look at those muscles. Meet Chris, another 17-year-old. He's thirsty too. What'll he pick? Oh no, soda pop. No calcium or vitamin D in there. Just sugar. Let's check in with these guys a few years later.
You look like you're back from some exercise.
Sure am, Chris. Just did 40 push-ups at the community center. Sped walk all the way back here.
My bones won't let me exercise like that anymore.
Well, that's too bad, Chris. I'm finding a way to keep young.
Drinking milk when you're younger will allow you to be fit and active when you're older, decreasing your risk for fractures and osteoporosis, while improving your overall quality of life. Look at old Andrew go. Milk now, strong bones later.
Nice.